Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network at Anne Arundel Community College, where Pilate, St. Vincent Pilate, wins the C Conference Soccer Championship. Two guys that figured prominently today. Number 6, John Ikebudu, got the first goal, and number 16, Ben Miller, the second. Ben also had an assist on your goal. Talk about it. How you scored that goal early in the game to put your team up, John.
We worked hard. We worked the ball up. Warren gave a good pass to Ben. Ben found me, and we scored. That's all she wrote.
Talk about what this championship means. I mean, it's the first one in school history
to get
a soccer championship.
We're making history right here. We're making history, and everybody's here to watch it. We worked 4 years. I'm a senior, so I worked 4 years for this. Stayed out for 4 years, and I'm so glad it's coming home.
Ben, pick it up from there. Talk about your assist, and then talk about your goal to put you up 2-0.
It was a great ball, like John said, to me. It was a great ball to Warren, to me, and I was able to look for John, and John found the back of the net. And for my goal, it was just a nice ball to my feet. I'm really good at my feet, and I was able to put him on back in the net and make it 2-0.
John, you guys had a lot of chances today. Gerstel's a good team. Played into a tie the first time. What was the difference today?
I feel like we played harder. We had more to lose, so. Everyone came out, all the boys came out. We put in all we had. Even though we left some, we had some shots that could have went in. It doesn't matter, 2-0 on the score and we won. That's all that matters.
All right, guys, thanks for coming on and congratulations.
Thank you.